For some reason, this pulley will not turn with the belt. It's not turning. The belt's not moving either. I don't know. Dude, it does not want to bend. It does not work. It's not spinning. Like, the top is spinning, but the bottom isn't. See, the gear broke. I took the batteries out of Hats Off to Santa. I think these are the original batteries that were in the box. Like this, yeah, when it was in the box. Everyday Gold, but I'm not sure. Well, this is the fried one. Now I'm really curious to see which version this is. But here's the thing. This is the lawn version. Well, this is the fried one, so it might be the short version. Lawn one. Like, the boxes are all different. And notice, these two don't even come with the present packs. They only come with wall plugs. But yet, there's another short version that does come with a present. So there's like four different boxes. How are we supposed to tell them apart? You know what I found out about this one? This is the Rock Lawn one. The sound quality sounds better than these other ones. Well, I don't know if it's just me, but it sounds like it has more bass. So Kevin, are you really sure that you can, like, maybe fix this thing? Because look, I think it's fried right here too. Because, like, see how it's dark? But this would take so long, because look at all the resistors it has. I think this one works the best out of all of them I've gotten. Dude, I'm so confused. This is the Christmas time Santa that I just got. It came in the Rock Lawn Santa box, and it's the lawn version. I thought the short versions only come in the Rock-A-Lawn box. See, like this one? But, oh my god, I'm so confused. I fixed the body, it just needed a new belt. But the head mechanism, that's a different story. This gear up here is split. It's not even it's a different kind of gear. The knees don't work.
I just cannot find a spot for that ghost. That thing rises to 7 feet and it probably hovers 3 or 4 feet wide. So that thing needs a lot of space, and there's no space for that thing in here. The smaller one is broken. Dude, it's soldered only when the body moves side to side. When the body's not moving, the lights turn off. Kevin, I put fresh batteries in this and it doesn't move. The body. It sounds like the batteries are low. I don't know what's wrong with it. I don't think a wire's off because the motor's trying to. It's completely fried now. It doesn't even come up anymore. It just blows fog. God. That's it. That's all it does. First, it was kind of cool the way it fried because it seemed more like a demo unit. But now it's just all the way out. If you guys are wondering what fried it, it most likely is the fog machine because it's a 700 watt fog machine. And after so many activations, it gets hot. And yeah, I think the only way it doesn't fry with fog machine is if you use a 400 watt. That's too bad. I'm gonna exchange this tomorrow, probably. I found why the mouth was falling off all the time. These fell out, but I put it back on, and now the mouth doesn't move. It doesn't move without him either. I don't know, something's jammed, and I just want to exchange it for a new one. So yeah, we'll see one. I'll get a new one soon. It's more stable this time. See, it's not as wobbly. So, let's give it another shot. Oh. Oh, there we go. Solid, baby. I'm a swinging cat. Oh my god. No bones about it. I'm the cat's pajamas. Yowza, the slingster is in the house, cat. Gotta realize, it is probably gonna snap again. But if it does, my mom, Al, and my grandpa could help fix it, because they would know how to. fix things like that, I think. So, but otherwise, if it doesn't, it works. Except the mouth. I don't really care about the mouth, though. It doesn't move that much. You can't, even when it does work, you barely notice it. So anyways, well, yeah, that's great.
Check this out.
All these years, since 2007, been broken. Oh my god. Wow! This one's USB is ripped out. This one has a circuit board problem. The circuit board's broken. This one's battery's dead. It doesn't power on. This one's the stupid water one that's ruined, so the circuit board is broke on that one. And this one's battery doesn't. Thank you.